Hey everyone, welcome back to a Baldur's Gate 3 playthrough. We're playing through on our solo player, solo character, Melisandre. That was my offline character, sorry. Normally I already have this loaded by now. But yeah, we're picking back up. I appreciate anyone who stops in and watches with us. Thanks for hanging out. Gonna be stuff on my face at the same time as playing.
The hero wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home?
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Thanks. Put those right there. Ah!
Here. There's more where that came from. Wish we had stone or steel. I wish we had a bloody army.
Be ready to go now. Let's go. What am I doing? Investigate the resistance. Looks like there was to Sharon control of the region 100 years ago. We should investigate further in the Last Light Inn. I don't know what to do with that. Gotta love all that rotten food. Thank you. feel like we're missing something. There's something I'm missing, and I don't know what it is. Okay.
Right back.
Take a moment, Brad. Savor our victory over the Dryden.
I'll celebrate when Ketherick's dead.
Don't mind if I do.
Not before.
We're still alive, Bran. That's worth a cheer at the very least.
You have no need to cheer.
There's always a first time.
I'm encumbered now, no.
More where that came from.
Wish we had stone or steel.
I wish we had a bloody army.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land.
We killed them, so that's not gonna help us any.
Take care now.
I wish we had a bloody army.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know why I'm the one carrying all this shit. Let's open this really fast. Let's give this to her. She can hold on to all the potions.
Hmm.
that to her. There we go. Potions. Still can't make any potions. I don't know why on my other character I have so much money at the moment, but on this on these characters I don't have that much money. I don't know what it is. Maybe I just spent more money.
So now what? We just wait. Hope the true soul comes through.
Yes, we wait. If we're called, we join the fight against Kessel. The true soul.
Need to be down here. Run over here. While I consume this substance.
Another step forward. On everything.
What's that?
Okay. Whatever the thing was I'm supposed to grab down here, I already got. I just must have sold it. Which means I'm gonna have to buy it back, consume or do whatever I'm supposed to do with it, and then I can sell it again.
See if there's anything you need. We don't know when the next blow might land. Take care now.
Let's see here. So did that move the thing now? No, it just completed it though. I don't know what this area is called.
Jahira wants to know about supplies. Will we make it home? Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long, though.
Let's see here. I guess I'm not gonna get what I want. Okay, whatever. It's fine. Do we have the Pixie's Blessing? We do have the Pixie's Blessing. Alright, cool. Fuck it. We're just gonna go on a stroll, TJ. That's what we're gonna do. Just big old stroll.
Strolls.
Strolls through the darkness. The creepy, creepy darkness. Oh, I'm an idiot. LOL.
Say bye bye.
Ahead. We got a level out of that, so I guess it was worth it.
I'm ready.
Wanna dance?
Don't miss out here, boys.
Lovely day this, for now.
Should mind my step. What's inside? The animal never had a chance. The curse consumes everything it touches.
Yeah, it does. Everything.
Open up. Might be useful.
That sucks. I dropped a fry down my shirt. Now I got salt all over my shirt.
Big L.
Big L. Big old L. I got a greasy, salty stain on my shirt now. Big sadness. Did I go up here last time? Oh, there's no way I didn't. I didn't check any of this shit last time. Okay.
Crack that open.
Bet I can crack that open.
Joy.
I'm done eating. Gross.
Footprints. Where do they lead?
Oh, there's a spoopy guy over here, just in case.
Where lies your guilt? Indeed, one whose secrets are not for your ears. Be on your way.
Oh!
A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us.
Perhaps I could.
The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? Forgive me. It has been some time since I spoke to another. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence. Promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her. And to this day, her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes.
That's hot.
Such spells are ancient secrets and closely guarded. But I could be convinced to share them with an ally. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I thank you, as do those who died by her words. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me.
Sheesh. Okay.
If you do not approve, you can leave.
That'd be stealing. Okay. Where does that go? Can we get across there? Probably not. That's cool though. Well, it's got a pathway over there, actually. Karlak!
Soldier.
You got the highest jump. I need you.
Night and shadow have claimed this place. Turn back.
Sadness. Oh well.
Marching.
Can't give up now.
Okay.
Right tool will do the trick.
Perfectly what we needed. Let's go.
Time to press ahead.
One of the seasonal challenges is to rally race with Italian units like Ferraris and Lamborghinis.
To rally race with them?
Yes.
Okay.
It's very, very difficult.
Yeah.
That might be worth a look.
Huh.
Looks like an ambush.
Oh, ambush, ma. Well, fuck it. Come out, wherever you are. Yep, there they are. Oh no, she's out of rages. We'll get this guy.
No surrender.
Funny LOLs, bye. We're getting low on spells anyway, fuck it. We'll just take a long rest after this.
Here.
Oh, that dude died. Okay. Whack. Puppy, quit yelling. Chance that I missed. That's big sad. That is what we in the biz call a big sad. Schweck. Schweck.
No traps, please.
Let's go. Nat 20.
I'm ready to rest my weary head.
Shadowheart. You don't have a mass cure wounds available. What do you have on right now? Did we not get that necklace on this one? Holy shit, we didn't. That's fucked. Okay.
Take two. Take two.
Never a dull moment. What path lies before me?
Shadow Battlefield. Tornamente.
Anything of use? Always room for more.
What's that?
Pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse, so that their owners could escape with their lives.
Come on.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. This beast didn't go down without a fight. With a flick of the wrist.
Heyo.
Don't waste a step.
This is heading toward the creche. So this way would have been if we took the mountain pass. Okay, okay. Second, I want to go up here first. Cause I think that's, yeah, that's going the way that we want to go. Alright, cool. How do we discover this though? Cause I don't think I discovered that last playthrough with my other character. Bom, bom, bom. Excuse me.
Looks like the Dryder's caravan came from here.
They won't be hurting any more prisoners from here, thanks to us.
Mm-hmm.
I know for a fact that there's an ambush down here. Yeah.
Need to learn the hard way.
Am I strong enough to push you? I am strong enough to push you. Okay. Bye.
Nothing will stand in my way. To find the way forward. I have to focus.
Restrained, that's why. LOL.
Fools these mortals be. Torment. With ease.
LOL, bye.
Count on me.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Delore. LOL, bye.
What's hiding here? Something good here, I hope. Wonder if the gods are watching me. ballistas, siege engines. A little old-fashioned, too. 100 years? More?
Pile of bones. All of the pile of bones. I guess you could have jumped over from here. Okay. Oops. I get it. Because then you can jump down there instead of getting ambushed by the Harpers. I got you.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
That's cute.
Wonder what's past this.
Tony. Let's go. Another one to unlock. Okay. Oof. Wrecked. Yeah, we'll take a 17, bro. We'll take a 17 all day.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
Hmm. Austin started playing Baldur's Gate.
We're close. I can feel it. The Absolute. Its power is strong here.
So here's the waning moon. Yikes. Now I'm a full boy. Thank you. This is either going to go very well, or it's going to go very, 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 very poorly. So the question is, do I just go ahead and start attacking these things?
Over and over, I did it.
Eat it.
Invulnerable? Question mark? No resistances. So why is this invulnerable? Necrotic resistance, psychic resistance, and poison resistance. It's not immune, so I don't understand what's happening.
Take your
wrong button. This button.
Thank you.
to enjoy this.
Striking distance.
I'm fading fast. I must heal. Free from the curse now. Perhaps you'll find peace.
Directly.
Making me sweat.
Oh, what the heck?
me.
Actually, we should probably rest first before we be doing anything extra like that.
Something's on my mind.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale. You are speaking to a mere projection of Gale. His appearance, his voice, and a certain measure of his personality, reconstituted in this case to play as emissary and usher. Would you care to join him? What little I could glean from the portion of his mind that is open to me, it is a matter most urgent. Gladly. Simply follow yonder path, and soon you will find him.
Am I supposed to just rest for the day? I'm confused.
Well met.
We must press forward. Let's deal with Kethric, then find Voss in Baldur's Gate.
I just gotta go to bed, because I don't see him anywhere. Making no sense, it's making no sense.
Leave me alone!
She's still mad at us, okay. About Halsin. Is Halsin still here?
Kethric's soul still nourishes the shadows. Destroy him, so the land may heal. So that I may heal.
Absolutely, buddy. Absolutely.
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gate. Gladly. Simply follow yonder.
love this time of night. There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness, when you'd almost believe the dawn will never break. The cradle of eternity. The timelessness of lovers. That most beautiful of fantasies.
Is he trying to fuck me?
I will be. Soon. I am perhaps just one hard day away from being without any troubles at all. This may be my last night alive. I wanted it to be under a canopy of beauty and wonder. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure. Babe or crone, coward or hero, death is assured. Mistra's forgiveness is not. If you knew the end was near, would you not want to ensure it had meaning? I am terrified. I will not claim otherwise. My face could scarcely conceal it, even if my words sought to deny it. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it on my own terms. Yes, but there is so much to live for and so few moments in which to house it all. Damn you. Damn you for giving me so much to care about, our friends. Our adventures. This would have been so much easier if it was just me, but it isn't. If there is a way, any way, to save all that's grown dear to me, I want to seize it. I just cannot fathom what that might be, other than to fail Mistra and condemn the world. Stay with me, will you? I don't want to think of it anymore, but I don't want to be alone either.
Dude, I don't want my homie Gale to die. I like Gale.
Hoping to speak to you, as a matter of fact, about the night you were kind enough to keep this melancholy wizard company. I wanted to thank you. I was sinking into a dark place, but you reminded me there is still light in the world, if I should care to look for it. You may well have prevented me from doing something very rash in the near future. Count myself lucky to call you a friend.
Anytime, homie.
Careful. I may just take you up on that.
slip there?
You wouldn't be the first, I'd wager. It's been some time since these walkways felt the carpenter's hammer.
Everyone come over here.
If I eat a brick.
With my reflexes. Catch you before you so much as stubbed a toe.
Light on my feet.
Is there not a way to get down there without taking a bunch of fall damage? I guess we can be Gale and read off
a long way from Waterdeep.
Feather fall real fast. Do we have multiple feather falls? I can ritually cast feather fall. Let's go. How do you ritual cast it?
None fit.
Oh, it just happens. Alright, let's go. Go.
Alright. What now? On my way.
We just jump.
Yes.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Give me trouble now. Traps, please. With haste.
What the heck is this? An underground passageway? It looks like it.
Hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to
Great
top
view.
Me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. It's not the kind of thing I'd like to squander, see? A soul coin is a person, in
a way.
Oh,
shit, okay.
A lost person, mind. But something that can be put to a really good use. Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into.
Okay, then.
Wish I had a bag of holding.
Ready and willing.
Gale, do your wizard ritual thing. How the fuck do we do this? Oh shit, there's a ladder right there, lol. My bad.
On my mind. And, well, in it. Maybe I need more pockets. Moving in. Anything of use? Here we go.
Here we go, 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line.
Mm.
Forget it. It's blocked from behind.
I know I need to go back upstairs and verify, but I'm finishing up the bottom here first.
From Thay. Jewels and silks from Cormyr, it says. Cheese from the Dale lands. Or what's left of it. Okay, I guess I can't get to that. Sure, sure, game, sure.
Carlac open it.
Hey, good looking.
That might be worth a look.
Is that blood? No, never mind. One day I'll catch a break. Better not be cursed.
Open. The combination worked. Inventory.
Well, we're not getting in this way. No hesitation. Can't keep me out.
Ayo.
Prayer book. We should leave it, unless we need kindling for our campfire.
Which way to the nearest life?
No time to rest.
Shadowheart, are you stuck up there?
Stay idle.
You goober. There you go.
At least things
have
stayed interesting.
I feel like I missed something up here still. Could have swore there was something else.
on my way.
Do one last check upstairs real fast. I already fought a bunch of people here. Does that mean this ambush is gone now?
Kethric's Thorn shown in Salunaric armor. Is there any god that turncoat hasn't bowed to?
Was that a click I heard? There's something about these plaques.
That might be worth a look.
Seems simple enough.
What was that?
Oh, okay. Figured something new out. Look at that. So smart. Never had this before. I guess none of my characters had to hide enough perception last time. Wonder what this is.
The curse has no effect here. What is this place?
Sharon Sanctuary. Huh.
Do you accept Shar's test of your intellect? You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance.
What do I have? Dark Lady's erudition has earned Shar's approval through an impressive display of wit. Has a +5 to intelligence until finishing a long rest. Okay.
Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shar's blessing?
Sure. Why not? Let's try.
A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy.
Okay, okay, okay.
Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause?
A fairy chuckle echoes in the corners of your mind. Your patron knows a thing or two about turning people.
Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve.
Okay, let's go.
An altar to Shah. It appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood.
Okay then, that was a nice little secret. Go ahead and swing back around this way. Sheesh.
A sign above. This must be a brewery or distillery.
Use a drink after wandering these ruins. And smells worse. Did the curse do this?
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together.
Gross.
The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
It looks set to burst, and will probably be left hip deep in his juices.
Go on, Flynn. Make it drunk. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health.
Well, fuck it. Let's try it. Can you stack? No, no, you can't stack. Okay.
The liquid burns your throat as you swallow, but otherwise you feel no ill effects.
Try this one. Let's go.
So am I. When my cup runs dry, let me pour you some sympathy. You ask. You drink, then you amaze, infuse, astound me again. Father Catherick created, Father Catherick sustains. Bring it in, toss it down, lap it up.
Bottoms up.
Your belly rumbles as the vile brew fills it, yet your mind remains miraculously steady.
More stories. Tell me of foes found, villains vanquished.
Bastard.
beast in my latrine. A fierce foe.
Gross.
Ask, question, make your query, and drink once more. The spirit of the land. More drink.
Ugh. We have another hero point. Hey, nat 20, let's go.
Each swig is as painful as the last, but you remain in otherwise sound mind and body.
That's disgusting. That's utterly disgusting. Whew. we go. That's better.
That's curious.
Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thisible Thorn sought to create a fatal poison using the worm's gullet. He procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Thisible devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success.
Shady.
After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thisibald required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers. Thisibald enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination.
All right, for the record, JD, he died because he drank too much and couldn't take it. That makes him a pussy. And me, goated as fuck.
Your mind separates the black from the blue, revealing the stash's location. You mark your map as a reminder. With the corpse rose petals the package contains, you might create Thisibald's purple worm poison.
You know what the great thing about the police in regards to this, JD? Is the fact that they are only going to be able to tell that he had alcohol poisoning. Okay? I keep finding a bunch of big-ass swords. I don't find...
Fine. Better be careful not to trigger that thing.
I haven't been finding anything like new wizard staffs or anything like that. Apparently I'm playing the wrong class. Yeah, well, luckily enough about those eyewitnesses, JD, is that most of them are dead. Literally, they're thralls. So let's see how much a corpse is talking.
What's that?
I'm still alive. Well, that's to be determined, buddy. I don't know. I wanted to disarm it. There we go. We can fix that real quick later this evening. The Salty Dick Salty Dick the Sailor. Love Requited. Wait, what is this book? The Drunken Dwarf? The dwarf drank once and she beat the drum. The dwarf drank twice and her lips went numb. Oh, it's a fucking songbook. Well, we're taking this with us. That's a fucking... That's absolutely needed. The book that me and Taylor were telling you about that one day, JD, is in this place. I'm gonna find it for you. I gotta remember where it is.
What's inside?
Here's the ban list. This one's pretty funny. The following ex-customers are unwelcome. Do not let them in, even should they beg. Especially should they beg. Martin Dowdy, human, a chuggin' run. Adam Smythe, I don't know what the fuck that word is. Las vicious behavior, also known as the pickle incident. Gareth Throm, she knows what she did, alright. Kevin Ort, tall dwarf, exceedingly boring. Sarah B, short half-elf, vomited on the waiter, purposefully. Unknown elf, pale skin, snide mouth, referring to master distiller as the porcine... Publician? I don't know what that word is. Rochelle Court, halfling, groin punching, just running around punching people in the fucking groin. JD, you spelling it in Twitch chat doesn't help me pronounce it, right? Jan von Don, suspected alias, grotesquely tall human, underpants on head. I love the Adam Smythe one though, also known as the pickle incident. That's hilarious. All this fucking alcohol, look at all this shit. Mug of beer. Anything good out here? More pitchers of beer, okay. We can always take more alcohol, that is for sure. Alright, gotta find this book that Taylor was referring to. I know it's around here somewhere. It's the main way in. Is this the one? The Big Book of Little Drinking Games. This is the one that I was referencing. Pain Spree. Gather your pack, capture a gnome. One by one, your chugs gloat how to best maim the gnome. An alphabet-ical? Order starting with A. Come up short, take a drink. Last chum standing gets to kill the gnome. Example, arrow to the bollocks, break its shins, club its head with a broken shins. Stoned, get a stone, invade an inn, kill everyone there, fill 10 tankards with ale, arrange them in a triangle on each side of the table, long ways you fool, or arrange them first and then fill them, I don't care. Put half your chums at one side, half at the other. Take turns throwing a stone at the opposite tankards. It's just fucking beer pong. Get it in, drink it dry. 10 empty cups, your team loses. Winning team gets to yank a single claw from their choice of the loser's feet. Deal a drink. Attack a village with your pack. Keep killing till a chum loots a deck of cards. Choose a dealer, I don't care how. Shortest tail, ugliest feet, something like that. Chum on the right gets two chances to guess the top card, and the dealer's chum says if it's higher or lower. Dealer's chum chugs twice if the first try is right, and chugs once if the second try is right. If the guess chum fails, they chug the difference between the final guess and the card. If your last guess is a 4 and the card is a 9, you take 5 chugs. That's basic mathematics. Never chum new chum dealer when the last one fools two guesses. Last one fools two guess chums. Last one standing torches the village. It's so fucking ridiculous. Attack a village with your pack. Keep killing till a chum loots a deck of cards. It's just like, it's literally just multiple just fucking drinking games that involve raiding a village. And it's fucking hilarious. We're keeping this book forever. This is the book I'm going to read tonight. Or read to the little kids back at camp every night. Ah, wrong button.
Detector. Githyanki are lurking nearby.
What is this place? I don't think I've seen that place before. Everyone's stealth. Back up a little bit.
Let's finish this.
Sadness. Can I see? No, I can't see anybody. Oh well. Well, looks like you get to double pop. Pop up. I can banish one of them. That'd be funny.
Just, I gotta go put a part on the rider. I'm gonna be gone for a few minutes.
You're good. I'm getting to a stopping point.
Never.
Ow, my face. What the fuck was that? Yes, burn your actions. Burn them! Saved sadness. Might not be able to do this one. Let's take one of these. that's where the other one was. Stop hitting Melisandre.
For this.
Detector alerted us to the Githyanki attack. Looks like Voss was good for his word.
I'm prone until long rest? What? Oh, they knocked me unconscious. Okay. Mm. What the fuck? Have Karlak pick up all the fucking shit.
Got it. campfires. The Absolute's army better steer clear.
The countless distant silhouettes leave you no doubt. A veritable army swarms the path ahead.
We're hardly pushovers, but let's not pretend we can take on an entire army.
Should have been an alchemical brewer's stash up here. Probably gonna go ahead and end that off here for now. I appreciate you watching, JD. I'll catch you later this evening.